Recently, I've ordered two Legend of Zelda video games from eBay. I got the Breath of the Wild for the Wii U. I've had the Switch version for years, and I have a little Wii U collection, so I'm like, okay, I'll pick that one up. And then there was kind of, to me at least, one of those more expensive items that I wasn't sure if I'd ever get just because of the price of it. So the Twilight Princess HD goes for about $100. You check out price chart. I got one recently. It came in, and they just shipped it in an envelope, or like a manila envelope. There's no padding. It's not even a padded envelope. There is no tissue inside, nothing. With shipping, I paid $110 for this item. Not super happy about that. I mean, it honestly came in fairly good condition. The only thing I really see versus the photos and what I actually received, there is an indentation on the front cover, which affects the case and the cover itself just a little bit. Not big enough deal for me to complain too much, I guess, as far as eBay and PayPal and all those kind of things go, but